duty in the evening, on the Friday evening, and we plan to spend a couple of days there. We have some activities planned, like a balloon ride, a hot air balloon ride. It's my first time for the balloon ride. How about you?
Me too.
Okay. You got him yawning. So it's a lovely pre-spring day today, and quite sunny, quite warm. About 73 degrees Fahrenheit, clear day. Okay, 79 degrees Fahrenheit, a clear day. So yeah, what I'm wearing today are my Ray-Ban polarized glasses. These are the round Clubmasters. Jewelry, I'm just wearing abalone shell jewelry, which I had gotten in Alaska when we had gone there. On my lips is the Tom Ford lipstick, number 4. Then my dress is the Palmito dress from Lily. Lily Pulitzer, and the pattern is called Green Wave. Wearing my watch, my usual one and only watch from Bulova, my ring, my other ring, and my Hermes cliquetage bracelet in white. Carrying today is my pink bag from Perla. It's a bucket bag style. You can see the strap. So I am just following the bucket bag trend. Shoes, I'm wearing a pair of green sandals. I had got them from India. So I don't know what's the brand. Yeah, so that's about it. Once we start getting on to Napa or Sonoma, that time I will film again. And for a short time I will show you how it looks after rains in California. See you later. Beautiful.
arriving at 198 Dry Creek Road.